So now that he's got them in place there, we're going to speed it up with some time-lapse footage and leave it for the next few hours.